Hi guys, here we are playing Star Wars The Force Unleashed, if I'm saying correctly. Not on time, but... Where's my theme? There it is. Damn it. What the hell? Okay, let me... Can I not? Oh, fudge. Am I getting glitched or something? Damn it! That's the wrong thing. I keep hitting that thing. No, fuck, kill me. I don't get it, how does this work? Damn
I don't know what happened. I didn't tap out.
Reach out with the force and grip that destroyer.
Damn! I feel I have to start going cheat mode.
with the Force and grip that destroyer.
One more. Damn it!
Reach out with the Force and clip that destroyer! With the Force and grip that destroyer!
I'm gonna cheat. Valid cheat command?
Invalid cheat command. Why? Maybe I have an idea. I have something else. Might work. Just takes me a bit to boot. I'm getting annoyed. There we go. Actually works now. This is good. Yeah, I'm just basically using GDI on you guys. I'm just getting annoyed by this and I just want to get over it.
Your actions on Raxus Prime have left the Emperor most displeased.
The Emperor's enemies are still scared. I am just now earning their trust. If I am ever discovered talking to you, if they even suspect my past, all that will be destroyed.
Do not wait too long to contact me.
Can you trust him?
Vader won't risk my mission, even if he has doubts about me. Have we arrived?
We've reached Corellia. They're all here. Bail and his allies. You have your Rebel Alliance. Now, what are you going to do with it?
Just trust me. Okay? I'm doing the right thing. For both of us.
We agree that the time for diplomacy and politics is past. It is now time for action. If you are willing to lead us, then we'll join your alliance.
As will I.
Those were passed out in the cargo hold.
I finally came to.
It is settled then. My wealth will fund the rebellion while Garm provides our fleet and Mon Mothma our soldiers. And with you leading us, we have the power of the Force on our side. Therefore, let this be an official declaration of rebellion. Today, we all vow to change the galaxy. And one day, the galaxy will indeed be free. Proxy! Cut transmission!
Take them alive. The Emperor wants to execute them personally. You have done well, my apprentice.
To stay away!
I lied, as I have from the very beginning.
You never planned to destroy the Emperor.
Not with you, no.
Without me, you'll never be free.
Proxy now visually eliminated.
They're gone. Vader took them all. To the Emperor.
I don't understand. Then why would Vader let us attack so many Imperial targets?
To sell the deception. Credits, starships, Imperial lives, they're all meaningless to Vader. Vader needed me to find the Emperor's enemies no matter the cost, and I did exactly what he wanted me to.
Yes, you did. But now the fate of this alliance rests only with you.
We're going after Vader and the rebels.
What are you doing?
Meditating. Jedi can sometimes sense visions of the future.
Have you done this before?
Never been a Jedi before. No. Coda!
What? What did you see?
A massive space station.
Oh, the Death Star! That's freaking dope.
Keep the ship cloaked and wait beyond scanner range.
I have a really bad feeling about this.
Well, then maybe we're doing something right.
Am I going to see you again?
If I can free the rebels, they're gonna need extraction. Probably not, no.
Then I'll never need to live this down.
Ooh, oh la la!
Goodbye, Juno.
This is where I'm sadly going to end off for today, guys. We will be back tomorrow with some more Star Wars The Force Unleashed. So I wish you all a good day, a good week, and peace, my prayers. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.